Are you struggling to find the perfect 3D modeling software for your creative projects? Look no further. In this video, we'll dive into the top 10 3D modeling software options of 2024, breaking down their features, pros and cons, and why they might be the perfect fit for you. Stay tuned to discover which software will take your 3D creations to the next level. Kicking off our list at number 10 is Model Magic 3D, a newcomer that's quickly making waves in the 3D modeling community. Model Magic 3D stands out for its user-friendly interface and affordability, making it an excellent option for hobbyists and beginners. It supports basic modeling, texturing, and rendering, offering a smooth entry point for those new to 3D design. Reasons to buy. Extremely intuitive interface, perfect for those just starting out. Very affordable, offering great value for its features. Reasons to avoid. Limited advanced features, which might not satisfy professional users. Less community support compared to more established software. Specifications. Interface, user-friendly, features, basic modeling, texturing, and rendering. Price. Affordable, user level, beginners to intermediate. Coming in at number 9, we have Sculptura 3D, a software that's gaining popularity for its sculpting-centric approach. Unlike traditional modeling software, Sculptura 3D focuses on providing an intuitive sculpting experience, making it ideal for artists who prefer a more hands-on approach. It offers advanced sculpting tools, realistic materials, and a seamless workflow for creating detailed models. Reasons to buy. Excellent for organic modeling, especially for character and creature design. Real-time rendering capabilities enhance the sculpting experience. Reasons to avoid. May not be as versatile for technical modeling or architectural design. Steeper learning curve compared to more conventional modeling software. Specifications. Focus, sculpting-centric. Features, advanced sculpting tools, realistic materials. User level, intermediate to advanced. At number 8 on our list is Vectorworks 3D, a versatile software that caters to both architectural and entertainment design needs. It's renowned for its precision drawing and powerful rendering capabilities, making it a favorite among professionals in these fields. Vectorworks 3D supports a wide range of file formats and integrates seamlessly with other design software, enhancing its usability in complex projects. Reasons to buy. Exceptional for architectural and entertainment design with precise drawing tools. Robust rendering capabilities for creating photorealistic visuals. Reasons to avoid. May be overwhelming for beginners due to its extensive features. Higher price point compared to some other options on the list. Specifications. Focus, architectural and entertainment design. Features, precision drawing, powerful rendering, file format support. User level, intermediate to advanced. Securing the 7th spot is Cinema 4D, a powerhouse in the world of 3D modeling and animation. Renowned for its ease of use and powerful features, Cinema 4D is a go-to choice for professionals in film, television, and motion graphics. It offers a wide range of tools for modeling, texturing, and animation, along with a robust library of materials and objects. Reasons to buy. User-friendly interface, making complex animations more accessible. Extensive library of materials and objects for quick and easy design. Reasons to avoid. Can be expensive for individual users or small studios. May require additional plugins for specific advanced features. Specifications, focus, modeling, texturing, and animation. Features, wide range of tools, extensive library, user level, intermediate to advanced. At number 6, we have Reno 3D, a software that's highly regarded for its mathematical precision and flexibility in creating complex shapes. Reno 3D is a favorite among architects, engineers, and designers for its ability to handle NURBS, non-uniform rational B-splines, geometry, allowing for the creation of highly accurate and intricate models. Reasons to buy. Exceptional precision in creating complex shapes and surfaces. Versatile and compatible with various plugins for extended functionality. Reasons to avoid. Steeper learning curve due to its advanced capabilities. Can be resource intensive, requiring a powerful computer for smooth operation. Specifications, focus, precision modeling, complex shapes, features, NURBS geometry, plugin compatibility, user level, intermediate to advanced. Landing at number 5 is Autodesk THS Max, a stalwart in the 3D modeling and animation industry. Renowned for its robust features and versatility, THS Max is widely used in game development, visual effects, and architectural visualization. It offers a comprehensive set of tools for modeling, texturing, lighting, and rendering, making it a one-stop solution for professionals. Reasons to buy. powerful and versatile, suitable for various industries like gaming and architecture. Extensive plugin support enhances its functionality for specialized tasks. Reasons to avoid: steep learning curve for beginners due to its complexity. Higher cost, which might be a barrier for hobbyists or small studios. Specifications: focus, modeling, texturing, lighting, rendering. Features: comprehensive toolset, plugin support, user level, intermediate to advanced. Securing the fourth spot on our list is Maya, a heavyweight in the world of 3D animation and modeling. Developed by Autodesk, Maya is a favorite among professionals in film, television, and game development for its advanced features and flexibility. It offers an extensive range of tools for modeling, animation, simulation, and rendering, making it a comprehensive solution for creating high-quality 3D content. Reasons to buy: industry standard software with a wide range of advanced features. Excellent for animation and simulation with powerful rendering capabilities. Reasons to avoid: can be challenging for beginners to navigate due to its complexity. Higher price point reflecting its professional grade capabilities. Specifications: focus, animation, simulation, rendering. Features: extensive toolset for modeling and animation. User level: intermediate to advanced. Claiming the third spot on our list is ZBrush, a revolutionary software that has transformed the world of digital sculpting. Renowned for its intuitive interface and powerful sculpting tools, ZBrush is a go-to choice for artists and professionals in the film, gaming, and illustration industries. It excels in creating highly detailed models and textures, offering an unparalleled level of realism and creativity. Reasons to buy: industry-leading sculpting tools for creating highly detailed models. Intuitive interface and workflow, making complex sculpting accessible. Reasons to primarily focused on sculpting, which may limit its use for other modeling tasks. Steeper learning curve due to the unique interface and advanced features. Specifications: focus, digital sculpting and painting. Features: advanced sculpting tools, realistic textures. User level: intermediate to advanced. Securing the second spot on our list is Blender, an open-source 3D modeling powerhouse that has gained immense popularity in recent years. Blender stands out for its comprehensive suite of tools for modeling, animation, rendering, and even video editing, all available for free. It's a favorite among indie developers, small studios, and hobbyists, offering professional-grade features without the hefty price tag. Reasons to buy: completely free and open-source with a strong community support. Versatile, covering a wide range of 3D creation tasks from modeling to video editing. Reasons to avoid: can be overwhelming for beginners due to its extensive features. Some users may prefer specialized software for specific tasks. Specifications: focus, general 3D creation. Features: modeling, animation, rendering, video editing. User level: beginner to advanced. Taking the top spot on our list is Howdini, a powerhouse in the world of 3D modeling and visual effects. Renowned for its procedural workflow, Howdini is favored by professionals in film and game development for creating complex simulations and effects. It offers an unparalleled level of control and flexibility, allowing artists to craft detailed and dynamic 3D content. Reasons to buy: exceptional for creating complex simulations and visual effects. Procedural workflow offers a high degree of control and flexibility. Reasons to avoid: steeper learning curve due to its procedural nature and complexity. Maybe overkill for simpler modeling tasks or for beginners. Specifications: focus, simulations, visual effects. Features: procedural workflow, advanced simulation tools. User level: intermediate to advanced. In conclusion, each of these 10 3D modeling software options offers unique features and capabilities, catering to different needs and skill levels. While all are strong contenders, Howdini takes the crown for its unmatched procedural workflow and advanced simulation tools, making it the top choice for professionals seeking to push the boundaries of 3D modeling and visual effects.